You are now watching D-Hill TV.
There's a song that goes, draw me nearer, nearer, blessed Lord, to the cross where thou hast died. Draw me nearer, nearer, blessed Lord, to thy precious bleeding side. When I was a child, I never knew what that hymn meant. But when I woke up today, that song was on my heart. And God began to speak to me, and he told me that if I want more and I desire more, I have to draw myself closer to him. And that's just a tool for everything. Anytime you want more and you want to see more accomplished in your life, you have to draw yourself closer to God. You have to draw yourself closer to him to hear his voice, to build a relationship, to know his way. So when you start to make decisions, you can decide for what's God and what's not God. And then if you can see in your mind a picture of the precious bleeding site, that is signifying point in the song where you can see there's death being taken place. So knowing that if you want more, that some things in your life is going to have to die. You're going to have to remove yourself from certain relationships. You're going to have to remove yourself from certain ways you have. Certain things have to die for newness to take place. So if you want the best, you have to draw yourself closer. And then if you get closer to the bleeding site, then you'll be able to see the sacrifice. The sacrifice God gave, he gave his only son for us to live life, live it more abundantly and live it eternally. And then you also see that we have to be grateful because God sacrificed his only son for us to not have to be sacrificed, for us to be able to come to God freely, ask for forgiveness, and to move forward, to understand that God doesn't think like us. His forgiveness has no limits. There's nothing you've done that will ever stop God from loving you. There's nothing you've done that will ever stop God from seeing you as his own, seeing you as his child. So as we start a new week, just ask God to draw you.
Draw me nearer, nearer, precious Lord, to the cross where thou hast died. Draw me nearer, nearer, blessed Lord, to thy precious bleeding side.
It's your girl D-Hill. Y'all know I love y'all. Have a great day.